You need to check in the description for to know more details about the ingredients. For start, we need to add flour. In this case, I will use integral and chickpea flour, but you can use integral or normal flour too. If you mix two flours, you need to use half and half, and using one cup for every kind of flour. But if you use a spoon, it will be 6 spoons for every cup. You need to mix and leave a space in the middle for to add the sugar and the yeast. And using brown sugar, but you can use your favorite. And using 12 grams of yeast. You need to add the salt around, never in the middle, because salt delays fermentation. We add the oil and we are almost ready. You need to be careful with the water, use little by little, because later you will have very sticky dough, well, if you use too much. You need to mix very good. You can use plastic paper, and later everything will be clean faster. If you don't have a roller, you can use a bottle like me. Before to start, you need to add little bit of flour. This is my favorite part because it's completely relaxing. Maybe it will be for you too. You need to do the same process at least 5 times. If you feel sticky your dough, you can add more flour. And continue. We are doing this for to have softer dough. You will have very soft dough. It's time for relaxing again. Now we need to make a ball. Don't need to be perfect, don't worry, only make it with love. It needs to rest at least 30 minutes. You need to cover and save it in a warm place. And voila! Now we can use. I prepared two. One is only integral flour and the other is chickpea and integral flour. It's time for stretch the dough before to prepare. You can prepare your pizza now. Only add your favorite ingredients, bake and enjoy it.